was born, there is a responsibility to advance the image of the Latino here because it's already going to be taking a lot of hits.
When we get together and we congregate, we use this event to think together, to create together a solution.
The Latino community is more likely than any other ethnicity to become an entrepreneur. Latinos and entrepreneurs are almost an inseparable concept.
When I first started, it was a dream for us Latinos to be able to work with Anglo artists. It was so hard. It was so far away.